What's it like not being scared? Being happy where you are, don't need to move anywhere. When I was 13 years old, I realized I wanted more. Now everything adds up to this. I don't know if I can handle it. The pressure's rising, the heat is climbing, and time is running low. What's it like to really know who you are, where you wanna go? 'Cause I've been on and off, I'm thinking I'm enough. Just wanna know if I'm gonna make it, 'cause if there's a chance, then I'm gonna take it. Each note tells a story of a girl who's hopeful, 'cause dreamers take dreams off the pillowcase. They find a star and they give it a name. No 2 days will ever be the same, 'cause dreamers take dreams off the pillowcase. What's it like not being scared of what the future holds outside this town, you know? 'Cause city crowds seem like your kind of crowd, but you never left this house. I know what I really want, but I don't know if it's within my reach, 'cause it's been so far-fetched, but I know that it's what I need to be more than a fantasy. Dreamers take dreams off the pillowcase. They find a star and they give it a name. No 2 days will ever be the same, 'cause dreamers take dreams off the pillowcase. Could travel time, I would realize that things will be just fine. That things will be just fine. I don't wanna fail the little girl inside, hoping for the light. Dreamers take dreams off the pillowcase. They find a star and they give it a name. No 2 days will ever be the same, 'cause dreamers take dreams off the pillowcase.
Hi, I hope you enjoyed this song. I haven't really explained most of the songs I've written lately, but I thought I would explain this one because I really like the meaning behind it. I'm a very creative person, and I also like to push myself to extreme limits. I never really understood the idea of your dream or your goal being something so close. I always sort of thought of dreams as almost impossible to achieve, because that'll push you to want to be as good as humanly possible. And my whole life I've sort of been told that I'm wrong for feeling that way. Obviously, I want to be involved in the music industry when I'm older, and that's not something that's super easy to do. Everyone always tells me to have a backup plan or that that's not a career, but I sort of see it as, why would I go for something that is so easy? But along with that, it also is really scary, because even though you are motivated, in the back of your head, you still hear all those people saying that you're doing things wrong, which is why it says, what's it like not being scared? I feel like I'm never, like, comfortable where I am. I always am looking for more, and I'm looking to be better. So basically, this is a song about what goes on inside my brain. It's crazy in there, it really is. If you enjoyed this song, make sure you like it, and I'll see you next time. Bye!
What's it like not being scared? Being happy where you are, don't need to move anywhere.